Friends, most welcome to English Advantage online classes. Friends, in this video we will be discussing new pattern or latest pattern spotting error questions for SBI clerk and SBI PO exam 2018. So let us get started with this video class. Now these are the questions. Now before trying to solve these kind of questions, you must go through the direction path. Okay. Now let me go through the direction path. In each of the questions given below, a sentence is given, which is divided into five parts. Out of the given five parts, one is grammatically correct and the rest are not. It is then followed by five options, which gives one of the options as a correct one. Choose the option which is grammatically correct. If all the parts are grammatically correct, then answer according to the options given below. So in this sentence, one question is given here, or you can say one sentence is given here. And this entire sentence is divided into five parts. And only one part is grammatically correct. So you have to pick out that part only, and that is your answer. You don't have to, in these kind of questions, you don't have to read the complete sentence, or it is not necessary that you know all the words. Okay. So in this particular sentence, they are complicit in this. Complicit means when you are involved in some unlawful activity. They are complicit in this violent by their deliberate negligence, to saying the least. It should be to say the least. If not active support, by not coming to the rescue of Muslim in a timely manner. Now in this particular sentence, if you look at this E part, to the rescue of Muslim in a timely manner, this part is grammatically correct. There is no error in this particular part, to the rescue of Muslim in a timely manner. So E is your correct answer. You don't have to read the complete sentence in order to save the time, because in banking exams you are not given much time. Nowadays you are given only 20 minutes for solving 30 questions. So you must follow a particular strategy. You must follow a common sense approach, or you can say a logical approach. Now let us see the question number 2. We kept spoken. Now this is wrong, because kept is followed by ing form of the verb. Responsible officers, they kept. Now in this particular sentence, if you go through the entire sentence, this particular part is grammatically correct, because responsible officers is correct and they kept. Now kept is followed by ing form of the verb, but this part is given in part C, not in part B. In part B, kept is correct, or kept is okay. So part B is the correct part. So your answer is A, because B is given in A. Okay. Now before I proceed further, I would like to inform you regarding this exam oriented e-course. If you want to get success in any banking exam, bank PO or bank clerk or SSC exam, this e-course is for you. This runs on mobile. You can also use it offline. And the price of this e-course, or the fee of this e-course, is very, very competitive, very, very less. If you want to join it, the link is given. Link to join is given in the description box, and numbers, all numbers are given here. You can always contact me regarding this e-course. Now let us see the question number 3. They should have been preparing to such a calamity. We are always prepared for a calamity, not to a calamity. It looks like careless disregarding. It should be careless disregard, because careless is an adjective here and it should be followed by a noun. So you should say careless disregard. Now in this, the only purpose of solving these kind of question is to find out only the correct part. Now in this sentence, only the C part is grammatically correct, because it looks like careless, because it is correct here, and because it is used for calamity, so it is correct here. Now it is singular, so it is followed by looks, and it looks like means it seem like. Okay, now looks like is correct and careless is also correct. So this is A part, this is B part, and this is C part. Okay, now C is your answer here. So effectively your answer will be E, because C is given in E. Okay, question number 4. A company may be opening a significant number of new stores. A significant numbers means a good number of new stores almost every year, which in turn could cause its total revenue to increase year after year. We can always use could in the present tense also. So could is correct here. A company may be opening is correct. A significant number of new stores is correct. Almost every year is correct. So in this sentence, there is no grammatical error, and your answer is C. All are correct. Question number 5. This shows the government's arrogant. Now, it should be the government's arrogance because apostrophe S is always followed by noun. But arrogant is not a noun. Arrogance is a noun. Okay, so A part is wrong. And unilateral move to bulldoze. It should be bulldoze because 2 is followed by first form of the verb. All the financing, it should be businesses without. It should be discussing. It should be businesses. It should be bulldoze. On the floor of the house, I think is correct. On the floor of the house, part E is correct. So here your answer is A because E is given in A. Question number 6. Though they might be debarred from conducting arbitration in India arising out of international commercial arbitration, you don't need to read the complete sentence. In this particular sentence, I think this part is correct because though is correct, they might not be is followed by third form of the verb because this is used in passive voice. Okay, and debarred is followed by from, but this sentence doesn't concern us. We are concerned only about the correct part. So A part is grammatically correct. So here your answer is B because A is given in B. Question number 7. This secretary have, it should be has because secretary is singular. Now you don't need to go through the complete sentence. You just have to find out the correct part. I think this part is correctly written because intention is a noun, of is a preposition, and prepositions are followed by ing form of the verb. So B part is correct here. So here your answer is A because B is given in A. Let us see the question number 8. The two poisonings just over a decade. The two poisonings means the two negative part. The two poisonings just over a. I think A part is grammatically correct. This two is preceded by the. This is correct in grammar. The two poisonings just over a decade. So this part is grammatically correct. And here your answer is A. So your answer will be C. That is how you have to approach these kind of questions in banking exams. You have to save the time and you don't need to go through the complete sentence. You just have to apply the trick or logic. Question number 9. On Tuesday, airport operations, I think it should be returned to normal because we are talking about the past tense. While the wreckage of the crashed aircraft should be lay, not laid. The runaway guarded, I think E part is grammatically correct, by security personnel. By security personnel means by security employee. So E part is grammatically correct here and your answer is B. You don't need to go through the complete sentence. Question number 10. A separate security source of Gaza. I think Gaza is a place and should be written as a separate security source in Gaza because Gaza is a place. Said the convoy is. Now is wrong because we are talking about the past tense and past tense is indicated by this said. So this is wrong here. Gaza, a separate security source in Gaza said the convoy, it should be was also fired on because was is followed by third form. So it should be was fired on by unknown gunmen at the time of, it should be time of explosion. Actually, exploding is wrong. But this part is grammatically correct, I think. By unknown gunmen at the. Look at all the parts and all parts are grammatically correct. By unknown gunmen at the. So D part is wrong and D is given in D. So here your answer is D. Question number 11. A cathartic movement of the story is when she came face to face. To her father after several years. Now in this sentence, I think a cathartic movement in the story, it should be in the story, is when she comes face to face two. Actually, it should be two. But this part is grammatically correct. Several years. It should be several years. Her father. I think D part is grammatically correct here. So here your answer is E, because D is given in E. Now let me tell you what is cathartic. Cathartic is providing psychological relief through the open expression of strong emotions. Question number 12. The message that Mathi Varan would like to convey to the audience through this film is that impulsive actions can lead to unpleasant consequences. In this sentence, if you go through the entire sentence correctly, there is no error in this entire sentence, and your answer is all are correct, that is E. Question number 13. I can specifically made fun is wrong. It should be make fun, because can is followed by first form of the verb. I can specifically make fun of them, because unlike certain other industries. Now forget the other parts. You look at this part, certain other industries. Now C part is grammatically correct, and your answer is A, because C is given in A. Question number 14. Minor irregularities on the road are soaking up quite admirably by the suspension, though the diesel clatter is singular, does come into the cabin. It should be at times. Now forget about each and every single part. Now look at this part. The suspension, though the. Now C part is grammatically correct. So here your answer is B. Question number 15. Here we come across N is wrong here. A huge cattle fair. Their bullocks and buffaloes are. Now forget about all the other parts. Just look at this part. Being auctioned. Now being auctioned is grammatically correct, because being is followed by third form of the verb. So E is correct, and E is given in part A. So here your answer is A. Now this is type 2 question, and in these kind of question, this is the opposite of the previous questions, and here you have to find out the incorrect part in the entire sentence, then you have to form the sequence of the correct parts. Okay. There was a time when, like many other aspects of governance, the critical issue of defense preparedness, since you're talking about the past tense here, it cannot be has, because here you're talking about a past tense. There was a time. So here you can say preparedness was also hampered, because you're talking about the past tense. So this D part is wrong, and your answer will be the part that doesn't have D, because D part is wrong. Okay, now this part has D, and this part also has D. Now here your answer is C, because C doesn't have D and D is wrong. Let us see the next question. The center have been. It should be the center has been, because the center is singular. So A part is wrong. You don't need to read the complete sentence, and you have to find out the combination which doesn't have A. Okay. So I think this part doesn't have A. Rest other parts are having A. So here your answer is D. Let us see the next part. This case, dealing with an issue of every sensitive nature, has caused a lot of commotion in the country, and is, because the sentence is in present tense. It's also creating anger. I think this part is wrong. So D part is wrong. You have to find out the part that doesn't have D. So here your answer is D. Let us see the next question. The law will not be obstructed by the responsible actions and statements of a group of people. Proper procedures are being followed. Till C, this is correct. Investigations are on the fast track, and justice would have been delivered. Now, would have been is completely wrong here, because would have been is combined with had, but there is no structure like had here. So actually this sentence should be written, this D part should be written as, and justice will be delivered. So this E part is wrong, and here your answer is E, E and E. This part doesn't have E. So here your answer is A. Question number 5. Tour operators in Mysuru who had come up with the idea of introducing the assembly elections to global tourists who may be keen on. Now the sentence is written in present tense. So that is why this had is wrong here. It should be have. Tourist operators in Mysuru who have come up. So A part is wrong, and your answer here is B, because B part doesn't have A. So that is how you have to solve these kind of new pattern question in banking exams. You don't need to go through the complete sentence. You don't need to know all the words. Without even knowing all these things, you can clear any banking exam by applying just simple logic, or by applying just the trick that I have discussed in this particular video class. And if you want to ensure your success in any banking and SSC exam, you can join this e-course initiated by English Advantage Education. And regarding this e-course, the link is given in the description, and you can talk to me on these numbers given here anytime. You are most welcome to talk to me regarding e-course. In this e-course, we provide English section complete and current affairs section free of cost. In this e-course, you're also given e-books and PDF completely free of cost. And this e-course is totally exam oriented. So that's it in this video class. Kindly like it, share it with your friends, and do send me your final comments. And if you haven't yet subscribed this channel called English Advantage YouTube channel, kindly do subscribe and do let me your final comments. So thank you very much for watching this video class, and I'll see you in the next video class. Thank you.